Hello, guys. Hope you guys are doing well. Thanks for coming. So we'll just do like a quick 20-ish minute warm-up today, and then we'll start working on a little movement phrase. We'll start like we normally do. I'll just lead us in a 5-6 minute warm-up that you can just follow along with, and then we'll do a few plies and tendus and stuff like that I'll teach you before we do it, and then we'll work on our combo. Cool? Awesome. All right, let's get started. So let's just start in a parallel position of the legs, about hip width apart, nice and easy, not locking our knees or anything, just kind of relaxed. And I'll lead us in a quick warm up here. Is that music coming through for you? Awesome. So hip width apart, we'll just start with some isolations of the head. We'll start going up, right, back, and left. Yeah? Oh, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go up, right, back, and left. Chin forward, right, back, and left. Add a plie, plie. Bend the knees. Last time, this one just rolls around. And another circle around. 7, 8. Once more. To the left this time. Going back to the right. Again. And left. Back and right. Add a bend of the knee down. Left. Back. Right. And head circle all the way around. Once more around. Good. Vocal straight down. All the way to the floor. Touch the floor and plie. And up. Then straight. Roll up through the spine. 6, 7, 3 feet. Going down. Stretch. Plie. Tailbone up to the ceiling and plie. Straight. Roll up. 6, 7, 8. Arms up. Overhead. Flat back, reaching forward towards your camera. Hold halfway. And release down to roll up. 6, 7. We'll do that again. Arms come up. Reaching ceiling. Reaching forward. Hold. Feel the stretch in the back of the leg. And release to roll up. 6, 7. This time we'll roll down. Straight to plie. Walk out to a plank. Hold that plank for a few counts. Feel your core engaged. And then push the hips back to a down dog and stretch. Starting with the right foot, we'll take 8 prances, nice and slow, working through the feet. Here we go, right and left, nice and slow, and left, 4 more, prance right, prance left, last 2, right, left, good, walk feet forward, roll up. 5, 6, 7. Let's do that one more time. Roll down. 2, plie. Walk the hands forward to a plank and hold. Pushing straight down to the floor through the palms. Spreading the weight out from both hands. Pull the hips back and stretch. This time we'll take 16
quick breaths. So moving quickly through the feet. Here we go. Right, left, right, left. 5, 6, 7, 8 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 This time walk the hands back to the feet. And pull up. Good. Coming forward into a contraction with plie. Contract. Arms come up. And out, open, down. Again, contract forward. Arms up, open out. 6, double time for 4. 1, 2, open, 3, 4. Again, contract. Up, open, out. And contract. Up, out. Last time, contract. Up, out. Good. Arms come back up. This time we're going to go flat back forward, bring the arms out to the side. Hold halfway. And release down to come up. 6, 7, 8 One more time. Up and out. Arms come out to the side to suspend. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4 Release, drop. Bring it up. Let's just take some simple pliés. Release the ankle joints, release the knees. Plié down. And up, 2 more. Release the joints, plié down. And up. Last one, plié. And up. And we'll finish there. Nice.
Excellent. Let's continue. Let's come up to a nice wide second position. Not super turned out. We want to find a nice stable base here. Yeah. So our knees are pointing directly over our toes. Our arms will be out to the side, and we're going to reach over the right leg as we plie to stretch. Over the right, bend both knees, come forward, over to the left, and up to a little high release of the chest. So the sternum is pointing up to the ceiling. We let that all go and drop to a plie. We bring the arms up and hover in a contraction in our upper chest. And then we drop it down again to bring the arms up overhead and out. That's the first part. Second part is a plie and up. Plie with contraction forward. Arms come up overhead. 1 more plie, arms out. And now our high release takes us to a little releve of the feet and drop to repeat to the left. Over, forward, right, coming up. Drop it down, catch it in an upper body contraction, release, arms come up through fifth to open. We do 1 plie, we do 1 with contraction, arms come up, we do 1 more plie, and then the high release takes us up to a releve and down. And then we'll just do that again to the right and to the left. So 4 times, right, left, right, left. It's nice and slow, and we can really just think about keeping that nice stable base of the legs, strong core, and we're moving our torso on top of that really strong base that we've established, yeah? So it's right, forward, left, up, drop, contract, drop, and up. We plie, we go plie with contraction, arms up, 1 more, and then this takes us to a little releve high release to drop and repeat to the other side, okay? Right, left, and right, left. Here we go. Getting ready. 5, 6, nice and wide. Here we go. Stretch over. Come forward. Left. Up. Drop.
Catch, drop, and up. Plie down. Take a deep contraction. Arms up. Plie. Good. To releve, up. Let go. And left. Forward. Right. Up. Let it go. Catch it. Release. Arms up. Stretch and let go, catch, release, arms up, nice deep breaths, contract forward, don't forget to breathe down, releve and up, last time, here we go, long stretch, really reach, and up.
Nice. I think that's good for our pliés. Let's come to a nice, easy first position. Yeah. So we'll just do super simple from first, right? 7 and 8. We go plié. Slide forward to a fourth. Tendu up and close. Two tendus, front and front. Same thing to the side. Drop, slide out to second, tendu up and in. Two to the side. Same thing to the back. Drop, push back to a fourth, up onto the standing leg and in. Two to the back. Now this time we'll go side, other leg side, last time side. Drop in second, up on the left, and then we'll repeat the whole thing on the left side, yeah? So we start with a plié. Plié, bringing our whole pelvis forward, fourth, tendu, and in. Two more tendus. We repeat that to the side, bringing our whole trunk over and up. Two more to the side, plié. Deeper in the plié to come up. Two more to the back. And then it's one to the side, one to the other side, last time to the side, drop it in plié, up to finish. Okay? Super simple, nice and easy. We'll take a little stretch at the end. Not too fast, really just thinking about keeping that pelvis grounded and down to the floor. The core is engaged. Our ribs are in, we're not out. Everything is just like one long tree trunk that we have total control over, yeah? Let's give this a shot. Let 8 more go. 1, 2, 3, 4, going 5, 6, 7, plié, drop, out, up, and in. 2, the front, out, and in, side, out, up, squeezing those inner thighs together, dropping down, back, up, two to the back, and back. Now we go side, right, left now, left, last time right, drop, and left side, out, left, out,
right foot out. Last time, left dropping down and up. Good. Turn and stretch forward. Hang out down here for a second. With the gravity, just pull your torso towards the floor. Cross the left hand over the right foot and stretch the right arm up to the ceiling. Switch other side. Good. Coming back to the two hands on the floor. Here. Now deepen the stretch as we straighten our legs. This time let's take the hands out towards the camera and come up with a flat back, finding strength in our hamstrings. And we'll finish there. Excellent.
Sweet. Let's keep going. How are we doing? Good? Getting warm? Awesome. This time we'll start in a nice easy parallel. And we're really going to focus on finding the true rotation in our hips for this exercise so that we're not forcing our turn out, but we're letting the muscles around our hip joints dictate how far we can turn out our legs. Yeah, we're not forcing anything. So starting in this nice kind of hip width distance apart, we'll start with a plie. Plie. Turn out to a first, come up, and then we'll dégagé front, plié, and turn in. Same thing to the side. One, and a two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Da, 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 da. Back, back, turning in. Once we've done front, side, back, on the fourth set, we'll take prances, right, left, right, left, five, six, seven, eight. And then we'll repeat on the left. Plie, open, out, and out. Plie, turn in. From the hips, turn out. Dégagé, dégagé, plie, turn in. Plie, turn out, dégagé, dégagé, plie, turn in, prance left, right, arms coming up through fifth, seven, eight. And then we'll do the whole thing to the starting to the back. So one set to the front, one set to the back, right and left. It's the same thing, it's just plie, turn out, brush, brush, plie, turn in. Same thing to the side, same thing to the back, and then we take those eight prances, really thinking about using all of the music in our arms all through those eight prances to repeat. Okay? Let's give this a shot.
Regarde de la magie, elle s'appelle bidon, 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 bidon ville, vivre là-dedans c'est coton, les filles qui ont la peau douce la vendent pour manger, dans les chambres l'herbe pousse, pour y dormir faut se pousser, les gosses jouent, mais le ballon, c'est une boîte de sardines bidon. Donne-moi ta main, camarade, toi qui viens d'un pays où les hommes sont beaux. Donne-moi ta main, camarade, j'ai cinq doigts moi aussi. On peut se croire égaux.
seven, and one, two, back, back.
Regarde la ma ville, elle s'appelle Bidon. Bidon, bidon, bidonville. Me tailler d'ici, à quoi bon? Pourquoi veux-tu que je me perde dans tes cités? À quoi ça sert? Je verrai toujours de la merde, même dans le bleu de la mer. Je dormirai sur des millions.
Good guys. Let's just do one more little rond de jambe exercise before we start our combo. Let's start in a first. And we'll start with a brush of the leg going front, back, front. So really thinking about the inner thigh and about painting the floor with our feet as we rond de jambe, yeah? So we'll go 7, 8. We'll go front, brush back, brush front with plie, rond de jambe back. Two, rond de jambes, 7, 8. Brush front, fondue de coupe. Out, fondue de coupe. Pushing out, fondue. Pushing back, close first. Repeat that on the left. Front and back and plie around. Rond de jambe around. Rond de jambe around. Brushing up. Down and out. Down and out. Down and out. And same thing to the back. Back. Front, plie around. Two more. Brushing up, down and out, down and out, down and out, closing first. Same thing with the left foot to the back, yeah? So we have brush, brush, plie and around. Two just normal, 7, 8. This one goes off the floor to coupe, goes back to the front to coupe, side to coupe, stretching, stretching, stretching to the back, and close first. And then we'll repeat that with the left foot to the front, and then reverse it right and left. And then we'll go into like a little bit of a longer stretch before we do our combo. Okay, sounds good? Let me find some good music here.
So it goes, ba, ba, ya, ba, ya. Okay. Here we go. Kind of nice, easy first. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Brush,
il existe un endroit où les hommes, le corps, les oiseaux.
Out, out. Back and
sur les
lois
de la choréa, on entend
front,
El Silbo
front,
en écho.
Out, down, down, side, down, reach to the back.
Entre les montagnes, amarrées au nuage, un guanché siffle pour s'inviter à dîner.
Up, down, out, out.
Au menu,
last time,
piquant, qui monte aux yeux, et à nouveau, un sifflement pour se dire.
Good, brush it up. Back, side, front, close, stretch.
Qui agit, les jambes arquées, on ne le distingue dans l'argile que par le son de son sifflet.
Good. Coming up to center,
la
turn those feet in, nice wide second.
Protéger son île, El Silbo.
Grab the elbows and pull your torso down to the floor.
Excellent. Why don't you guys take a sip of water, do whatever you need to do, and we'll get started on a combo, okay?
Hey, Zach.
Yes.
Some of our viewers wanted to know what song was used for the rendezvous.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'll have to look that up. It was called Bidonville by a guy named Claude Nagaro.
All right, thank you.
Oh, wait, no. That's not what I played for rendezvous. That's the wrong song. I have a lot of really weird foreign music on my phone, so I sometimes...
It was French, right? Wasn't it French?
Yes. This one's called Silbo by a band called Feloche.
Sweet. Thank you so much.
It's Feloche. Very... Yeah. The album's called Café Montmartre.
Thanks.
And we're actually going to dance to another French song. So there you go.
Nice.
Cool. So let's begin. We're going to start. There's a little intro in the music. It goes one, two, three, four. And then on the five, six, seven, eight, we're just going to take the left foot and draw a little circle going front, side, back. And as we draw the circle, the head is gonna go, let me think, in the opposite direction. So the foot is going to the left and the head is gonna go up and to the right and back forward. Yeah? So it goes one, two, three, four, then we go five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, so they're like two opposite circles going in opposite directions. And then from there, we're going to do this little kind of like comb over the head, right, left with the hands to bring our body forward. So it's like you're hiding from something. Right, left. The right hand comes to the thigh and it's going to push the leg out and in. So it's like a little, in ballet, we would call it an embouté. So you're pushing out to a straight leg, bending, coming into like a parallel passe, and down. Exactly, yeah. So all of that together, we have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two. And then as soon as we land in that sixth, we're gonna replace the leg. So the right comes down and the left goes out. And at the very same time, our left hand goes up to the diagonal. So we're making like a nice long line from the tips of our fingers down through our body to our toes, right? Cool, let's do that one more time. So we have nothing for four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. Exactly, yeah, great. Clear enough up till there? We have here through. The right hand comes out to meet the left and it's gonna pull it into our abdomen, pulling it in. And as we pull in, we're gonna bring our left leg to cross in front of our right. So pull down. Yeah, you're in this nice kind of crossed position. And then from here, turning towards your right shoulder, it's like a little hover. Our legs stay in place
and we just go up, down. Exactly. So you're kind of pretzel twisting around yourself, right? We're here, legs stay in place, we go up, down. Yep, that's it. And then our left foot is going to be out. Exactly. Boom, up, up, down. Cool. Let's go back. So we have nothing for four. One, two, three, four, rond de jambe. Five, six, seven, eight. Brush one, two, three. Pull it in, full. Going up and down, step right, left. And I don't know if you can see, but I'm almost like turning my feet in. Exactly, it's kind of like that pigeon-toed look. As my arms go up and in, my legs are kind of turning in as well. Exactly right, yep. Let's do that one more time. So, one, two, three, four, rond de jambe, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Cool. So we're in this kind of like almost I have to pee position, right? And then we're going to pull our right leg to turn it out into a force. So the right arm pulls the knee and turns the foot out into this nice fourth position. And then we're gonna slide to a fifth position. And as we slide, we straighten our legs and our arms come out to the side. Exactly, yeah, that's the idea. Mm-hmm. Let's go back a little bit. Why don't we say we're reaching. We pull it in to the hip, rotate around. Left leg comes out, we go right, left. Turn out the right leg to fourth. Slide it up and into fifth. Nice. Is that clear up until there? Yeah? Why don't we go back to the beginning one more time without the music and just walk through it, and then we can start to listen to the music. Cool? So, we hold for four. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, turning out, and coming up to fifth. Awesome. Nice, guys. Cool. Why don't we listen to the music and just mark it? I'm not entirely sure if the counts I just gave you are correct, but we'll figure that out together, okay? So we hold that first four and then we start. Here we go.
Three, four, five, six, seven, and bump. Bump, 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 four.
So it's not terribly fast. Everything kind of has its own count and beat to it. It was, in fact, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and cool.
So is that last straightening up into fifth just one count?
I think it is. Yeah, I think it's pretty quick. It's just a quick slide up in one count. But let's listen to it one more time and double check on that, okay? Here we go.
Five, six, seven, eight. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, up.
Yeah, so it is up on one count on the one. So we get here by eight, and then we pull it up one. Yeah? Cool. Let's do that one more time with the music just to solidify it.
Three, four,
Excellent. Is that clear? Terrific. Cool. Can we keep going? Great. So we just came up on one. And we're kind of hunched over, or not hunched, but we're flat back over our legs, right? We're going to bring the right hand into the chest and the left hand into the chest. And then those are both going to push the chest up. Still maintaining that fifth position in the feet. Yeah. So we just came in on one, two, and three. Exactly. From here, we're going to go passe, turn in and out. So I'm in fifth. I do a turned out passe that then turns in, then pushes out to the right. Mm-hmm. From there, we're going to release the right hand to catch our left knee in a parallel position. Yeah, so your knee is pointing towards the camera and your toes are pointing back behind you. That's it, exactly. Yeah. One more time. Fifth position, hovering over the legs. And we go two and three, four, five, catch. Yep. And we're catching with just the right hand on the left knee. Let's go back a little bit. Why don't we say from here? So we're pointing out on three, we catch on four, rotate five, six, seven, eight, coming up, one and two, three, four, five, six. That's it, yeah. Let's go one more time from the very top, just marking through it, yeah, with just the counts, and then we'll listen to the music and mark it with that. So from the top, we have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six. Cool. How's that feel? Okay? Kind of, sort of?
I keep wanting to use my same arm to catch my leg. I don't know why. It's just like...
Yeah. So you want to go... What helps me with that thought is that when I'm pushing out, it's like you're gathering something out here before you...
Hello. Yeah, that makes sense.
So just let the momentum of this slide take your arm out and in. Exactly, yeah.
Okay.
Is that last position, is it like a table with the foot?
Yes, okay. Entirely. Yeah, it doesn't have to be parallel.
Okay.
Yeah, I can't even do that. That's really hard. But it is completely turned in. Cool. That's the idea. So if somebody took a picture from the front, they might not see your foot.
Yeah.
They would just see your thigh. Yep, that's it. Cool. Can we hear that with the music?
Yep.
Here we go.
Five, six, seven, eight.
Ish. So the touch up is pretty quick. That's syncopated, right? From the one, we have two and three, four, five. Yeah? Let's just hear it one more time. Just marking to kind of get the feeling of the musicality for ourselves.
Thank you.
that okay? Is that feeling all right? Yeah. The syncopation up into the turned in passe and out is kind of, that all happens, yeah, pretty briskly, but.
Yeah, that's the trickiest part.
Yeah, no, I have faith. We're gonna be fine. Do you wanna hear it one more time or do you wanna keep going?
We can keep going.
Let's keep going. So, we just finished here. This is a little funky. We're gonna trace our right hand down our leg to our foot. And as we're doing it, we're turning out our leg. Turn out and trace it. It's like you're picking your foot up, like you're playing hacky sack almost, right? Like that kind of a feeling. And that's gonna happen pretty quick. So it goes up, down. So pick it up, put it down. And then from here, we're gonna do a little ball change left to right to open up to the right. So we go pick up, down, left, right. Yeah. And the arms are gonna go up, down, left, right to open. And then come back onto the left foot with the right hands and do a little slide on the table with your arms. So kind of parallel to the floor and straight out. Exactly. So one more time, we just did out, in, up, down, left, right, slide. Exactly, yeah. From here, really simple, we're just gonna bring the right hand to the forehead and come straight up. So the left arm stays where it is, and the right arm takes the head back, and then the left leg drops down. And as the left leg drops down to that lunge, we can let our arms exactly just kind of flop to our sides. Cool. Let's double back. Let's go from reaching out to the knee. We go up, down, left, right, slide, up, down. Cool. Any questions about that?
Your head is up. It stays up, but your hands drop down when you go back.
Yes, correct. Okay. Yeah. Cool. Let's go back to the top and just piece that together without the music. We'll just talk through it. And then
I'm cool as long as I don't fall over. So I do that when I'm staring at my ceiling.
No worries. All in safe spaces at home, so no problem. Cool, let's just talk it through with the counts from the top. So we start 1, 2, 3, 4, rond de jambe, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, turn out, 8. Coming up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. Up, drop. Awesome. How's that feel?
Do you have any recommendations for maintaining balance when you drop down? Because I really do lose it. I don't know if it's because I'm staring at the ceiling or what.
I think the easiest thing to do, and it's kind of counterintuitive, but as opposed to feeling like you have to hold yourself when you're dropping, you kind of just want to let all of your weight sink down exactly into the floor, right? So not using your legs so much to hold you up, because that kind of creates rigidity in your body. But if you can just let all of your weight sink, gravity kind of does the work for you and keeps you in place.
Yeah. Okay.
And finding a spot on the ceiling and maintaining your focus on that spot can help too. Our eyes can be great tools in that way, yeah. Any other questions? Really. Good. Do you wanna hear it from the top? Just with the music, just marking, and then we can try it a little bit more full afterwards. Cool, let's give it a shot.
Here we go. And five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three.
Yeah, so everything kind of has like its own count, which is nice musically. It's not too hard to follow. Up to here, right, we have five. I think this is just six, seven, ball change, eight. One, up, two, down, three. Let's just keep it nice and simple, okay? Do you want to try it a little bit more full? And I'll give it a little watch as you guys go.
No.
Okay, we'll do it once.
I don't think I can do it without watching you.
We'll do it once with me.
Yes, please.
And we'll see how we feel after that.
Thank you.
We'll just play it by ear, okay? Let's give it a shot. Is that okay-ish?
I'm getting tripped up by the transition, like the diagonal front and then, or the diagonal back and then front before the up, up.
Okay, yeah. Totally. We should make that more clear. When we do this, we're actually kind of stepping back on a little bit of a diagonal on the left. So back towards your left shoulder. And then we're ball changing on the diagonal to the right. That's it, yeah, exactly, yep. So you're going straight on for this, but then back towards your left shoulder, ball change towards your right. And then this takes us back on the diagonal so that we're facing the right side of the room to go up, to go down. Clear?
One more time, please.
Yes, yes. So, we can go back a little bit farther. Let's say we slid out to the knee. So this is flat on. This is flat on. This is back to the diagonal on the left. Ball change to the right. Step back to the left. Up and down. I know Zoom can be extremely confusing.
Yeah, I've been like sometimes it's fine, and then other times I am not understanding
it is too
which I don't know why.
I will try to be as clear with my words as I can so that you understand. Let's do that one more time so we feel good about it.
Thanks, sorry.
Oh, you're fine. Believe me, we struggle with this every single day. So we're stepping out to the right, grab the left knee, stay flat onto the camera. Then step back to the left diagonal, back. Ball change to the right diagonal front. Step back to the left foot, up and that's it.
That was much better.
Cool.
Thank you.
Do you want to hear that much with the music again? We can try it once more, and then there's just a little tiny tag that we can add on to the end to finish it off.
Beginning?
Yes.
Sure.
Let's do it.
Thanks.
Here we go.
And five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three.
Cool, that looks good. I was trying to watch and do at the same time, it looks good. Cool, there's just a little bit left, a little tiny tag that we can put on the end. So
from here, we dropped down. We're still looking at the ceiling. We're going to do this little kind of switch of the legs. Exactly. And as we're switching, the arms are going to come up and over. So from the back to the front. Yeah. So we go switch. Keep turning towards your right shoulder, onto your right foot. And you're going to do a little turn on your right foot. And as we're doing it, I'm kind of making this like gun shape almost with my hands. When I was back, I switched and then I turned on my right foot around to step through. From here, the very last thing is we're gonna drop our hands. The right crosses over the left, step back on the left, together on the right, and then drop and grab your left knee so you're kind of hovering over your knee. We do a little foot circle, and then it breaks. And that's the end. Cool, let's do that one more time. So, head is back, drop back on the left foot, switch, turn on the right, step right foot across, left, right, drop, foot circle, break. Excellent. So count wise, we went 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. So the fastest part that's syncopated is coming out of this turn. We want to take these steps a little quicker. It's called, in jazz, it's called like a box step, because you're making a box with your feet. So you're going front, across, back, together. Yep, that's it. Cool, one more time, just like that, from the head. So head is back, drop, switch, turn, step left, right, grab the knee, foot circle, break. Awesome. Any questions about that tag? No?
I don't think so.
Let's hear it with the music and just see how it goes. I'm not sure about the musicality of it, but we'll just keep plugging away. So this is just a mark, just to hear it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool. Yeah.
Oh, I love how that step looks with the music. It's so like jazzy and cool.
It is kind of jazzy. Yeah, this music brings that out in me for sure.
That's cool. Yeah.
That's the only part actually that's kind of syncopated is the coming out of this. It just goes foom, 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 ba.
Yeah.
Cool. And up until there, everything still kind of is just like one movement per beat. 2, drop 3, switch 4, turn 5, 6, and then syncopate it 7 and 8 to go 1, circle, break. Cool. Why don't we go ahead and try it? We have a few minutes left. We can do it a couple times, and then we'll call it a day. All right, here we go, from the top.
6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
6, 7, 8, 1, 0, 2, 3, 4. Nice, guys. Great. Yeah, that looks good. Does it make sense musically? And I think now we can try it one more time. Because we do have such a specific kind of movement per count, we can make all of the movements kind of pictures so that there's a very clear transition into a picture, transition into a picture. So we're really trying to define those moments, especially all this kind of stuff that we have in the beginning where it's like down, bump, 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 yeah, bump, bump, bump. So it's super crisp and musical that way. Cool, let's try it one more time before we say goodbye. Thanks, guys. Here we go.
Five, six, seven, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, turn around.